different kind of olive. Okay, you just ilagay mo yun sa dila mo, and then the top of your dila, and then pop it.
Yo, what's up, guys? I'm Vince, and today we're here in the Instituto Cervantes, if I'm saying it right. Hola. Hola.
Hey.
Hola.
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 Hello.
Hola. Hola, teacher.
Hola, encantado.
Vince.
Bienvenido al instituto.
Gracias. That's all I know.
Vemos hemos dicho que lo usamos. Yo soy profesor.
Someone is late.
Tú eres
estudiante.
Vosotros
sois.
Tú, ¿cómo te llamas? ¿Cómo te llamas?
Me llamo Vicente Felipe Olaciman Bandorves.
Se llama Vicente.
Hola.
Hola.
Vincent, te vamos a enseñar el centro. We're going to show you around in the Instituto Cervantes. Pues nada, pasad, bienvenidos.
Verónica.
Hello.
Vincent, to meet you.
He's our guest. He's recording for his many, many viewers.
Okay.
And he's going to be taking care of you in such a way that by the end of the day, you will be speaking Spanish fluently.
Oh, fluently, yes.
Sí.
Why are the Filipinos learning the Spanish language?
For a number of reasons. They call center agents.
Oh.
They get better salary if they speak Spanish. Especially those serving in the US. Also nurses that they are required to speak Spanish when they go to the US. Mira, let me introduce you one of our most famous representatives.
Vince.
Manolo Pérez is the chief librarian. He has been here 3 terms already.
Oh.
He's so in love with the Philippines that he knows everything. He knows Malate back and forth, he knows Manila back and forth, all over the Philippines.
This library is like an open library for the students.
Yes, it's open for public, general public.
Like, even if you're not a student here, you can go and read.
You can come. This is Hispanismos en el Tagalog. That means Spanish language word in Tagalog, inside the Tagalog. For example, cédula. In
cédula.
Spanish, it's like a ID, no? So in Tagalog, it's cédula, the same word. So many words.
For the people who want to study, what Tagalog words are connected to the Spanish words, this is the book you need. Yeah? Okay.
So nice sitting here. You can read the newspaper. Have a little bit relaxed time in the heart of Makati.
Yes.
Okay.
We're learning today, guys.
I hope so.
Yes.
I'm a librarian.
So this is the DVD collection of the Spanish library. Those are movies or?
Movies.
You can borrow them or?
Yes.
So they have a big collection of movies.
1,500 movies.
So upstairs here we have the classrooms where the people study Spanish. And I'm actually going to join one. What do we have here? We are breaking the rules. So this is actually quite nice. Especially this library, like, I don't know, I haven't been to any library here in the Philippines, and then I discovered that there's one here in the heart of Makati. I never knew, but now I know. Haha. When I went to school, we never had these.
Hey.
Hola.
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 Hello.
Hola.
Hola, teacher.
Hola.
Vince. So we're going to play a game. I like games, but I haven't played Spanish games, so.
5, 6, no? Juntos, 6.
Vale.
Correcta. En tu móvil es color. ¿Qué tenéis?
Correcta.
Ana, muy simpática. Correcto. Ana es muy simpática. ¿Sí? Ana es. Pedro y tú sois. ¿Sí? ¿Por qué? ¿Tenéis?
Pedro y yo.
Brasileño.
Yo, what's up, dude? What's up, guys? We're here in Rockwell and we're going to visit Rambla. It's a Spanish restaurant.
Oh, sino yan? Hello. Hello.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello. Hello. What are we going to eat today?
Well, today you'll have a taste of Barcelona. So you have different tapas that are very typical from Barcelona region.
Yes.
Basically. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. You'll love it. I hope so.
Of course, of course. I'm actually a little hungry already, so that's good.
How you eat it is you put it in your mouth between your palate and your tongue, and then you pop it there.
Ano to, egg? Olive?
Yup.
Hindi ba dapat ano? Dark yung olive?
Ilagay mo yan sa, ilagay mo sa dila mo and then the top of your dila and then pop it! Hello.
Nagulat ako.
Ikaw naman? Come on.
No, I already did.
Sige, sige na.
Hoy, kumain na.
Para sa blanco.
Hindi na ako magtataka kung merong malalasing mamaya.
So this, guys, this is the salmon. We have a little bit more romance.
In fairness, alam nyo guys, dito sa loob ng Rambla, mararamdaman mo talaga yung Spanish vibes. Parang nasa Spain. 300 years. Ayan, sa mga hindi nakakaalam, history, 300 years na nag-stay ang mga Spaniards dito sa Philippines. Kaya malakas yung influence ng Spanish culture dito sa atin.
300 years ba talaga?
Yes. Guys, nabasag yung pinggan nila.
Oh.
Kasi na nga yung video ko. Meron siya sinabi na pangalan nitong pagkain pero hindi ko naintindihan.
Jamon croquetas.
Mauna na ako, ako na. What's this again?
It's paella negra.
Paella negra.
Oh,
di ba napaka-caring ko?
Gusto ko yan. Oh, kumusta?
Huh?
Are you still surviving?
Oh my God. Ang daming magkain dito, guys.
Fresh ka pa ba?
Hindi na. Lapochi na ako, te.
Can you show me the paleta?
Yeah. Here is the paleta.
This is the mini paleta.
This is what you usually see in the construction and in the companies. For me, it's the first time I see this unique small paleta. It's amazing, no?
So cute, like you. What's the final words?
Amen. No. I just wanted to make sure that you guys had fun, that you enjoyed the menu that we prepared for you, and that you're very welcome to visit us and again anytime, because that's what we like to do, to host people and to make sure that everyone leaves the restaurant happy.
Yay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, guys. Thank you.
Gracias. Thank you so much for today.
Pleasure. Thank you. Thanks to you guys. Yeah.
I'll say thank you to you.
Together,
yeah. Thank you so much.
Bye-bye.
So that's it for today, guys. We have a happy tummy and we really enjoyed the food. Thank you guys for watching. If you like this video, like, say like.
Like, don't forget to subscribe.
Yeah, subscribe and see you guys next time. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Sorud. Dito kami sa Rambla.
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 Pang-social.
Pang-social.
Social kami to di. May budget.
Yes.